you're playing Izna in the film, and apparently you're a honey trap in the film. Could you just tell us more about your character in the film?
My character's name is Izna, and I am somebody that was deeply hurt by somebody that she was with, which is a past love. And I go through this destructive path of trying to cure this pain that I have of losing this amazing love that I had for somebody. And in this destructive path, I end up meeting Arun's character. And I then find out about my past love, who's now coming to me in my future, who I thought was dead or gone or is never going to be seen again. So I go through this process of emotional battle within myself of what to do, what's right to do. I know that he's this person in this movie, and Arun then starts falling for me too, and what am I going to do? It's a really hard struggle, and what comes out of the end is the truth, but I can't tell you what's going to happen in the end.
Mera naam Izna hai. I'm a porn star.
There's a dialogue in the film which says that your introduction scene, apparently, that I'm Izna, I'm a porn star. But apparently, I think you don't really like being called a porn star. You want to be called as an adult star. Is that correct?
Well, I like to always say adult actress. I think the word star is what always makes me feel uncomfortable, because what defines somebody as a star?
Right.
I think that's the only part of it that I always find is weird. Adult star or movie star. I'm just a person making a movie and never really thought of myself as a star.
Right.